Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is JMS Audio here. We have a 21 Silverado Trail Boss. Customer didn't have the factory Bose, so we went ahead and swapped out the door speakers, the front and the back, and the tweeters on the dash. We used the JL C1 C9 Zeros in the front. They are a 6x9 with component set with a 1-inch tweeter that went in the front right there. And then over there is the 6x9. You can see them through the grill. Then in the rear, we did a C1 650X coaxial 6.5. Has a little dome tweeter on the coaxial itself. Used the Metra door adapter kits, the 6x9 and the 6.5 for each speaker to go into the factory location. 6x9 kit came with the 1-inch dome spacer also. Sounds really good. Let's go ahead and hear what it sounds like. Like I said, this is a 21 Trail Boss. Did JL 61690 component set in the front doors with the tweeter and the dash. Did a 61650X coaxial set in the rear doors. Sounds really good without having the Bose system in here. It kind of like amplifies the sound quality and response. Tuned everything off the factory radio. These are all the factory stuff. They were okay. I mean, but these, the JL components that we used right here sound real good. The bass response is good. Nice highs with the tweeters and the coaxials. But overall, sounds real good. Customers are really happy. This is going to probably be a few stage build right here. Probably do a subwoofer underneath the seat in the future. But yet again, like I said, this is a 21 Trail Boss with JL component sets in the front, coaxials in the rear, non-Bose truck. Sounds real good. If you need any work, give us a call at 314-341-1266. Again, this is JMS Audio. Look at that bad boy over there. Yeet.